At the age of 6, Michael Myers brutally murdered his older sister, Judith. Under my care, he was locked away at Smith's Grove Sanatorium. 15 years later, he escaped. And Halloween became another word for mayhem. Upon his reign of evil, many fell under his blade. Until his 9-year-old niece, Jamie Lloyd, was the only one left alive.